Oh wow, it's actually daylight. Fantastic! Let's give this another shot.
Oh look, water. I wonder what could be over there. Maybe not dinosaurs? Maybe a human being? Or a human scene?
Well, okay, my health's actually doing pretty well. I mean, my food. Strange. Have I earned that? Did I earn it? Because I've been playing so amazingly well. Am I about to get ambushed? Someone over this way. However, I'm gonna lay in wait. Because this is what we do. Welcome to the Isle.
Congratulations. Bye.
Ooh, okay, I just rested and now I can't move. He was like, me too. Oh, thank God. Hey, wait a minute. This game is beautiful in the day. They actually stopped night cycles on one of the maps because night looks crap. And it looks so... Why can't it just be like this all the time? It's nice that they have night cycles, but it sucks. This looks way cooler. Oh. Oh. Here we got it. Here we got. We got a live one we have. What's he doing? Who is he? He looks the bit... He's a Herrera. He's a Herrerasaurus. Over there. He's just sitting. Well... He's standing. What you could do, actually, is you can get up and crouch. And then you could walk over, as long as you don't break the surface, which I don't think you do. And then we could sneak attack. Oh, there's two of them. Drinkies and down. He's like, there he is! Because I stood up for 2 seconds. He finally saw me.
Get down, you fool!
Stop circling! You're giving away my position! There's a raptor. You know what? This guy's probably played half an hour worth of the game. Raptor's coming in. Raptor's coming in! Oh, shark attack! But thank you for the bounty. Because now he's bleeding. Which means we can get him. Ram! Oh, a dryosaur! Well, screw this. I'm going all the way over here for this dryo. Nope, no one was- Oh, it's still like, are you still following me? Oh, he just killed himself. He killed himself! Yes! Food! Mine! All of mine! Are you gonna eat it? You want some? Quickly! You've broken your leg. Get some. Before the others do. Thank you. I need a full stomach, though. Are you going to eat as well? So now I have 11 points. 19 more minutes with a full stomach, I think, should suffice. Means that I'm probably going to have to eat once more before we level up. And that also means that I'm going to have to drink, too. And those Herrerasauruses are now stalking us. Which is fantabby dozy. I'm going to get my stamina back, and then I'm going to run like the wind.
Because we're being hunted.
I think we should move. I would love to talk to him, but I think I talk global, don't I? Or local. If you do it. Yeah, run! Yeah, sorry, mate. I am not risking it. Fodder yourself off, please! Through the trees! And then if I can just, you know, I feel like just going to the edge of the map and just laying there. Need to team up on T-Rex. Are you serious? Have you played this game before? Really? I just want some more drink and then I'm done. And then I can be a raptor. Play the raptor for an hour and then get the Utahraptor. Oh, wow. I really... Oh, no, there it is. Oh, a Diablocer. That's impressive. Diabloceratops, he had to be like a dryo, then a galley, and now he's played for an hour-ish. Oh, hello. Please focus on him and not me. Actually, at this angle, he can't really see me. So we now have 15 points, halfway there. Oh, he's going for it. He's taking the long way, but he's actually going for it. If he dies, which I really hope he does, I can actually eat him. Look at him! He's going straight for it! Oh, it's a rookie mistake. Oh no, there's two of them. Yeah, they're dead. Both of those are dead. If they get impaled, they might as well be dead. Unless, oh, they bit him. They got him. And there is a raptor up top. Oh, ooh. Impressive. They're actually doing pretty well. And I feel really sorry for that Ceratopsian, because he's played for ages. I mean, they're not doing... Oh, no, one's dead. Oh, there's a raptor. There's a raptor over there, too. He's actually... I think he's killed the... Whatchamacallit? He killed the Herrerasaurus. There's two Herreras. They went to attack the Diablo. One died, and the other one got picked off. Yeah, look, the raptor. Look at him go. I'm going to go away. Hopefully the herbivore wins. I really do hope so. I mean, I am now 17 points. And actually, from the health, sorry, the hunger, we got 6 minutes. So another 6 minutes would take us to below half. And that would take us to 23. Possibly 30. We can possibly get 30 with just what we've got. Oh, there's a dryo. Is it being chased by something? I don't think it is. I think it's probably going to go to the water. Let's have a look. What's it doing? I'll get close. And then if it comes to the water... Okay, he's running about. I really want to go for it. If I kill it, then I've won. I've got my raptor. I think I'm going to do it. I'm going to go for it. There he is! Come back here, you little bugger, you! Come on, you've been sprinting this whole time. Surely you're going to run out of sprint now. He's going to run out. He's got to. He was running this whole time. There it is! There it is! He's out! He's like, I'll hide behind this tree! I'm sorry! I'm so sorry! Forgive me! How come I only hit him once? I like how the dryo actually can't attack. You're just going to make this hard for me, aren't you? I know. Shh. Okay, shh. There we go. Okay. I am officially done. Wow. If I die now, I'll be pissed. I could probably... I mean, what points am I on now? 21, so 9 more. And I just need water. What I need to do is sneak into the water. Look at this! This is beautiful! What's my points? 24? Screw it! I'm waiting! Now I'm going to hide here, because if anything comes, it can't see me. And if anything comes that way, well, I guess it can, but... I mean, we've got 27 now. We only need 3 more minutes. This is doing it by yourself. I'd imagine that all the other... I could imagine Riot doing this with a group of people. But if you're doing it by yourself, God help you. Oh, there we go. Okay, so start now. So in 20 seconds, we'll click the escape button. And then we have to wait 44 seconds. So 10 seconds now. 11, 12. Okay. And let's get ready. 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay, so now we've got to wait 44 seconds. So please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Oh, you beauty! I love you! Somebody managed to find me. Hopefully I died and didn't just disappear. Because if I died, I would have turned into a meal for him. And that would have been great because he finally found me. Okay, now I'm a raptor. Half an hour of play for this. God. Okay, I kind of like, you know, it's grown on me. I was really pissed at it at first. Just because of the way everything was so easy to select. But if the game was like this to start with, then it wouldn't have been a problem. It's just a matter... It's the fact that they gave you everything and then took it away and went, no, you can't have this. You have to earn it. So now, like, being a certain dinosaur is like a badge of honor. And it sort of makes less of them. Like, there's less T-Rexes. There's mostly, like, little dinosaurs. Like, dryos. Or Herrerasauruses. And a few raptors and maybe one or two T-Rex. Because if there's loads of T-Rex, they either have to kill each other or run out of food. because the little dinosaurs I'm imagining don't give you much. At least that's my thoughts. I like how after the update now, instead of 2 feet hitting the floor, I've got four. It's like... walking. If I'm walking normally... there's 2 feet on each toe. I'm like a horse. Okay. So, the thing is, though, I'm not too intimidating right now. I'm still, like, a Herrerasaurus will see me and go, ooh, okay. So, I need to sort of survive outside. If you're a Herrerasaurus, you can be in the lake. It's fine. You've got nothing to lose if you die. If you're a raptor, good half an hour of play to lose. So, first stop, water.
Look at this mystical land.
What could be over the hill? Is it a monster? A monster.
It's me!
Ah! Everything the light touches is your kingdom.
Except for all of it, because you're a chicken.
Oh, it's turning into night. I can't believe this. I spent the entire game, like, last time playing in the dark, and it looked horrible. It looks like there's something up there. Oh, hello, Mr. Herrera. You seem to be by yourself. Although I'm not going to kill you. So I'm feeling goodly about it. I'm gonna do friendly. I'm friendly, okay? I'm friendly. I'm not gonna kill you. I am, however, looking at the dryosaur that's all the way at the top up here. Aha! There you are!
Got you! Peekaboo!
Obviously, he was up there resting for ages. And even though I had a lot of stamina, by the time I caught up to him, he outstammed me. Okay. What I can do is actually cut corners on his track so I can rest and instead of like him... Aha! See? Oh, he hurt himself! Oh, no! Aww! I feel really bad now! I'm sorry! Yeah. Ah! He's like, friendly? I'm sorry! I'm gonna eat you! But let it be known that it was Mercy Kill, okay? You did really well. I'm so sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. Man, that was good. That was a good chase. If only he just didn't try to turn around me again. He got cocky that second time. Yeah, full stomach, lads. Awesome. Oh, don't scare me like that, game. Hate that. I'm officially going to be starting losing points, and I got 20. Oh no, yeah, this is where I got the dryosaur from. Oh my god, I'm not getting back to where I was. I was ages away, and we're 19 now. Come on. Nothing, it's not a tier. Nothing's going to be over there. We're going to be safe. Oh, a dryo. And a Herrerasaurus chasing it. Do you want to hunt down the dryo? Dude, let's go. I'll help you if you help me. Let's get him. Wow, this is something I thought I'd never see. A dryer and a Hera working together. As long as you don't have friends. We'll get him. Probably the same guy again. He's going the same way. I'm guessing you've been chasing him for a while then, right? I don't understand your accent. Why am I even bothering? Oh, he can have a good look trying to kill him. I mean, I'm okay right now. I would love to eat him. I also, in good conscience, can't trust that Herrerasaurus. So, me being out of stamina isn't a good thing. I hear something. Oh, nice. Yeah, he's being friendly. Now, mate. Yay! Well, if you don't mind me, I'm gonna sit. I like how he's being friends with me. This is the nicest pterosaur I've ever seen. Oh, God, don't scare me like that, lad. God damn it. He's like, are you ready? Just give me a second. I'll tell you what, go on then. Because he's just had a good meal. He's not going to want to waste this by trying to risk killing me. I wouldn't have thought so. Awesome. Now I'm outnumbered, though. But I trust. So what's my pointer, John? 27. So in 3 minutes, I could technically level up to a baby T-Rex, a juvenile. But if I last another half an hour, I could be Utahraptor. Well, I want water, so... Actually, you know what? No, we can wait. We can afford to wait. Are they conspiring to kill me, though? They all lunged at me now. I would be really sad. Do you want me to come? You know, when I left... Look, there's water right there. I need to be over there. I need water. If that's okay. Oh, okay. Okay. Really? We're doing this? I knew it. I knew it. I knew this would be the case. I knew it! Little freaks! Right. Well, I am bleeding something bad all this time. Why did they do this? Rassholes. Aha! I stopped bleeding! LOL! Whew! Thank God that bite doesn't last that long, because I would have bled out. They're all still following me. Well, and they are probably officially out of stamina. Now I wait. Okay, so they should be running towards me. Still using stamina. And I am now getting it back. There we go. I should have ran when I had a chance. Just gotta go straight. Just gotta go straight. Because if I swerve or anything, then they're gonna catch up on me. Okay, that's it. Well... You want to do this, son? Let's go! Go, Billy boy! We'll do this! Ah! Well, you can't doubt- Okay, you can't trust Terrors. Not one bit. Can't trust- And you freaking serious? I can't unlock it? Even though I had 30 points. If you die, you die. So you have to have 30 points. Have to have 44 seconds to last. This is ludicrous. If I die, I should keep my 30 points and then spend it. I can't believe this. I am furious. Well, I've learned my lesson. Don't trust anybody. That's it. Just don't trust anybody. Hopefully they choke on that, because that's not going to last them their full duration of survival. I can't believe after all that. I know. Ridiculous. After all that.
Yeah.
One of them died. They should have known that going in. So they were prepared for one of them to die. So however many points that Herosaur had, he lost it. Lost them all. And that one bleeding out, hope he died. Never got that, my head up his arse. He's liking it. That's how ass this game is. Damn it! Didn't happen to me. I'm gonna end this episode here. I in the future, if it stays this way, I am not gonna record the Isle until I can play it where it's like actually playable, because right now it's not, unless you've got like 2 hours to kill. I know you can log in, log out, but it is ridiculous. There is honestly no point unless you want to play as a Herrera and constantly search for food, constantly search for water, which is, I guess, realism. But that's it. You will maybe eventually get Ostoraptor. Possibly, if you're lucky. But after that, You're not gonna do it. Trust me. You might get a baby T-Rex, possibly. I think I could have, but right, as long as it is as it stands, I'm not gonna record anymore until that happens. But I think, well, by the time this is out, I probably will have recorded. So I don't even know why I'm saying this, but I'm just saying this is my state of mind right now.
I'm so happy.
Yes, just clocked over. Awesome. Okay, hello everyone. I'm the Game Beaver. Welcome to another episode of The Isle, or should I say, sit down and shut up and do not move, because that's what I've done. I managed to get a kill. Now, what changes have happened is it seems like the Hararosaurus's stamina's glitched and goes down like it doesn't go down, basically. You could run laps around the map and you'd only be 50% way down. Also, hunger and thirst. I think you start with more. You definitely start with more thirst. But I've now managed to wait and save up enough points to become a raptor, and I hope I don't die as soon as that happens. I really don't. I was in the water, the server went down. When I came back in, I was at spawn. And I was like, oh god, no. So we're gonna be a raptor? Let's do this. Okay, where the... I start with full water? Oh, those are T-Rexes. Hopefully all the stamina of all the dinosaurs now goes down like nothing. Yeah, look, my stamina's not even going down. That's awesome. Maybe I can become something now. And now that running's not a problem, getting away from pterosaurs is a lot easier. So that's the way I've been dying as a raptor, mostly. Thing is, last time I played as a raptor, I actually got up to 30 points. I did it. I actually managed to do it. But I was saving for a Utah raptor, and I thought there was something there. And then I got killed. The thing is, if you die, you lose your points. So, I was gambling. I really think if you die, you shouldn't lose your points. How about resting? How much do you get it back really quick? You do! Oh my god, you rest for 2 seconds. You make up on a whole minute of running. Oh, of course. I thought he was by himself, but there's water here, so there's gonna be loads more. Okay, we got him! Got him. Oh, okay. You know, you don't... are you gonna eat too? Are we gonna do this? How's my health? Oh my god, my health is going down really quick. Fight through the pain, fight through the pain, fight through the pain. Are you kidding me? Just like that. So they've made Hera's bite a lot more damaging. Is that right? I'm gonna die. I got 4, 2, dead. Like, are you freaking serious? Screw this game, man. Screw it. First, it was like, oh, if you get bitten by Hera as a raptor, yeah, you're okay. Now, you will die. You'll die. Oh. If it's not fixed, if this game isn't ready, don't freaking release it, developers. For God's sake. It's obviously not ready. You're even saying this is an alpha. It's not even beta, so why even put it out? Test it yourselves. And it wouldn't bother me if this was just a part of it, but they've completely scrapped Sandbox right now. Got to Raptor again, got killed by Hera, because this time they changed it so that Hera can kill you really easy. Yeah, for once the stamina's broken, so you can just run infinitely like this. And now, like, I got bitten by Hera last game, before this update. And I could run away from it, bleed, but get healed. This time I ran away from it, I was bleeding out, dying. And I got crippled. You know what? No. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna feel good about it too. I hope I bit him there. It's just like, I finally got to be a raptor, and because of something that was changed randomly, and I even looked at the updates, it was not said that that was going to be a change. Like, if you run while bleeding, you will almost certainly lose half your health instantly. That was never the case. Last time I played this, oh, you were fine, and now you're not. So it's changes like that, even when they're not even declared in the update, that really pisses me off. Especially after, like, playing for half an hour straight. To just have it wasted. Oh, it's a baby T-Rex. Dude, I'm going to wreck you. Ah, damn it.
Frick.
Ah, I just spawned with this guy. He doesn't look like a... He looks like a sub-adult. Oh yeah, oh yeah, he crippled me in one bite. Well, I did spawn right next to him. What else was I supposed to do? It was die, basically. That's what the options were. Although I see a dryo. I see a dryo over there. Okay, ready guys? 3, 2... Go, 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 go! Gotcha! You keep running, you're gonna bleed out, dude. Yes! I got a kill! Oh, yes! Oh, there's a guy. There's a dude. Like you, I got this kill. That was mine! You all nicked it! Damn it! Oh, God! It's a T-Rex! You British boy. Oh my god, he's huge. Is he an adult? He's coming straight for me. Please don't come straight for me. Please drink. Please keep on drinking. Oh! You're freaking serious! Okay, time to get up and go. I am a raptor! Okay, now where the hell's the food? I can't believe that after that long! You f***! I hate you, and I can't unlock it. I can't unlock it! For God's sake!